everyone, I'm Nikita and I welcome you all to my channel Flavors from Nikki's Kitchen. So in today's episode, I'm sharing the most demanded recipe for all the chicken lovers, that is chicken tangri kebab. This recipe is very easy to make. Well, before starting the recipe, if you guys like my channel, do give my channel a big like and do subscribe for more such wonderful videos. Also, do not forget to follow us on Instagram and Facebook. Now, let's take a look at the recipe. Making our kebabs. So for that, over here I have taken
450 grams of chicken leg pieces, so approximately 5 leg pieces. So first goes in 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder, followed by some salt to taste. Okay, so now next goes in 1 tablespoon of synthetic white vinegar or sirka, so you can replace it with lemon as well. Okay, and now let's massage all the chicken pieces really good. Make sure each and every piece gets marinated by all these ingredients well. Okay, so now add 1 tablespoon of ginger, garlic and chili paste and give it a mix again. So you can even add crushed black pepper. So I am replacing black pepper with chili. So it's up to you. Next goes in 2 tablespoons of coriander and cumin powder. And mix it well. Perfect. Okay, so now let's add 2 tablespoons of hung curd. So make sure the curd should be thick and not the thin one. And keep mixing and mixing. Superb. So now let's add 1/2 cheese cube. So I've taken here grated cheese and followed by 1 tablespoon of mustard oil. So both the cheese and mustard oil are optional. So you can even skip it out. Perfect. And keep mixing it again. Superb. So this is done. So now let's add chaat masala. So over here I am using 1/4 teaspoon of chaat masala. So even this is optional, you can even skip this out. Superb.
And I have marinated all the chicken pieces really nicely. Perfect. Okay, so now let's take a dish and now let's cover it. So now let's allow this to rest for about 1 to 1.5 hours. And our chicken have rested for about 1 hour. So now let's take it out. Wow! Well, now our chicken is ready. So now I'm not going to make this chicken in the oven. So instead of that, I'm going to make this chicken on the flame. So over here, I have a skewer. So now let's assemble all the chicken pieces in the skewer.
So here is the skewer. So now let's grab each chicken leg piece and just insert it into the skewer. So at this time I'm just going to insert 3 leg pieces. Okay, perfect. So this is done.
Well, now I'm switching on the flame. Yes, done. And here is the chicken.
Okay, so now just hold the skewer on the flame. So make sure the flame is high, always high and not low. So basically we need to roast the chicken from one side. So just roast the chicken until the chicken turns blackish or brownish in color. That's it. Okay, so now it has been brownish and blackish from one side, you would notice. So again now let's repeat the same process for the remaining pieces as well. Just hold it and be patient. That's it. Okay, again now let's take it out. Okay, so now let's take it aside. And now you would notice I have covered the chicken pieces with a silver foil. It's the same way which you get it in the restaurant. Okay, so now let's again switch on the flame. And now we need to roast the chicken from all the sides. So just take a piece and hold it on the flame. Awesome, it smells really delicious. Wow. So basically we need to repeat the same process for all the leg pieces. And over here our chicken tangri kebab is ready. So now let's taste it. Awesome. It tastes the same way which you get it into the restaurant. So guys, if you like this recipe, do give this recipe a try and do subscribe for more such wonderful videos. Till then, enjoy.